And a warm welcome to the EPO's inaugural Patent Knowledge Week. We have a very interesting event in store for you.
Patent knowledge gives all of us an opportunity to leverage the power of IP and use it to grow businesses and support the economy. And that is crucial because for people everywhere, innovation will be vital in building a sustainable economic recovery after the pandemic.
So we have great information. Thank you, EPO. Keep up the good work. If we have high quality patent information and lots of it, then we can guide our colleagues through that maze.
So the EPO has created a web platform to make all the relevant information related to the pandemic available in one place.
And the next challenge is to more deeply change the technology paradigm of a lot of sectors, especially on the end use side. And these enabling technologies such as smart grids, batteries, hydrogen will be instrumental.
There is a paradigm shift with our users. We see more demand. We see new circles of interested users coming to us. And we experience that there is a need for an evolved service.
In universities, patent knowledge is definitely relevant. For whom? I think we can start by discussing why are they relevant for researchers and for technology transfer offices.
Those innovative SMEs that file patents with the EPO are those that aim to grow internationally, to grow on the scale of the European single market.
You may be aware about the network of PatLib centers spread regionally across the EPO's member states, and who are able to provide local access to patent information and related issues.
From the cooperation that we have with PatLib, our experience is rather that the services can complement each other and that you can create synergistic effects between the two, PatLib on the one hand and patent attorneys on the other hand.
Society at large, and business in particular, require up-to-date and highly quality information relating not only to the technical content of patent applications and IP rights, but also their legal status.
Inventors, universities, companies, startups, and investors from Europe and elsewhere all impatiently waiting for the new system to start because of the manifold benefits it will bring. The unitary patent could boost technology transfer in the EU and has the potential to increase trade and foreign direct investment in the EU in high-tech sectors.
That the patent filings in Asia grew and are still growing by 60%. And it is important that we do understand what the publication from those patents means and what added value we can give to the system by having a complete coverage.
We have heard that our stakeholders' needs are changing from a requirement for patent information to deriving innovation-related knowledge they need.
The first ever Patent Knowledge Week has been a real success. With free registration, we've had over 2,200 participants from more than 90 different countries. To see you all again next year. Stay safe and goodbye.